Enough cheesiness. I'm gonna show you how to get these beautiful curls if your hair is like mine. Or if you don't have hair like mine, it should work the same way. I don't know, but it should. These are some of the things you're gonna need. Wide tooth comb, Pantene Curly Hair Series. It's moisture renewable. You're just gonna use this as leave-in conditioner if you don't already have it. We're gonna use this Infusium leave-in treatment. The step number 3 in the whole series. And that's pretty much it. And make sure your hair is damp or wet. And yeah, I'm gonna show you how to get it. And it's really cute. And I like it. It takes a while, but it's all worth it.
Okay, so the first thing I'm using is my Infusium. And I'm just applying that all throughout my hair because my hair dried a little bit. So I'm just applying that all throughout my hair just so I can get its moisture back into it, and because it's just usually what I do, even if my hair is not completely dry at all, I always spray this in because it's a leave-in treatment, so, and I like the way it makes my hair feel after when it's dry. So once that's all throughout my hair, I just get my wide tooth comb and I comb through my hair. And I start from the bottom and I work my way down to, I start from the top and work my way down to the bottom. Just because my hair is really hard to brush, like no matter how much I comb it, it will always like curl back up and get knots in it again, no matter how much I curl it. If I section it off, whatever, it always curls back up. So I just start from the bottom and work my way, I just start from the top and work my way from the bottom. But yeah, so that's what I'm doing in this video, in this clip. So yeah, excuse my weird faces. Next, what I'm gonna do is I'm just going to part it, little sections here and there. And that's the part, and I'm gonna take some conditioner and I'm just going to apply that on that little part of my hair, massaging it into the scalp and applying it really well to the ends and combing it out once I'm done. And after that, I'm just going to add some more Infusium, just spray a little bit into my ends. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get a little section of a piece, and I am going to as you can see when I get done talking in the video. I'm combing my fingers through it for a very long time. But what I'm going to do is I'm just going to twist it around my finger like so until I get to the roots on my hair. And then you can either use a bobby pin or you can just twist it up to your head like so. And then you can leave it there for a couple of seconds, like 10 to 20 seconds, and then take your finger out and let go of it, and it'll fall by itself, like that one did. And they should all look like this. Your whole head should look like this, like little section.
Got the money on me right now, and I told you to wait. Yeah, I told you to wait. So I'ma need a little more time.
This is what it should look like when you're done. Some of them will separate just because they're drying, or just because, I don't know, you didn't give a good twist to them or whatever. I'm gonna let it air dry because some of them are just dry. They're all pretty much dry. I've been doing the dishes or whatever. I'm just going to pull them apart like so. I'm just gonna go like this, like so. With my bangs, since they are the curliest, I'm just gonna leave them. So what, you're just gonna, you know, set them up. And, I like doing them. So this is what it's supposed to look like. Well, if you have hair like mine. Bye guys, I hope you liked this video. And, comment, rate, subscribe, give me some ideas. So yeah, bye.
Before the limelight stole ya.
You're ruining everything. Look at this huge mess you made.
Look at this huge mess you made. Like, I can't believe you did that.
What do you say? What do you know? What do you say? What do you tell? What do you bow?
Say bye-bye.
Hey.
Oh. Yeah.
So I really think that I need like a tripod or something. Which, I mean, I know I need one. But, because this is really starting to piss me off. Look at this. This is what I have it standing on. Why does my camera keep just automatically stopping? I put it on freaking manual, but it always thinks it's on automatic for some reason. Like, what the heck is that?
It's moisture renewal, new world, little blah.